If you guys are not familiar, and you weren't here in my last stream, my mama, the one who drew me, also drew the characters for Needy Streamer Overload. She did the character design and the cover art, I guess you could call it. Yeah, the cover art. But I didn't realize, as you see in the title, I didn't realize that she'd make a game about me. But you know, here we are. Men covered in gut. I feel called out. I feel called out because what stream was it? What stream was it that I literally said this? Don't you guys think it's like kind of hot when people are like sort of like bloodied and bruised and banged up? she may or may not share a brain with me. It must be because it just must be because we have the same mama. Okay, wait. This... She might actually be me. I'm a little nervous because it actually... This is like actually me and it's kind of freaking me out.
I want you, I need you, I need you, I love you, I love you. Heavy
rotation. It's Heavy Rotation by AKB48. I don't remember how it goes right now.
I want you.
Heavy Rotation is a jam. If you guys have not heard Heavy Rotation, it's like one of the greatest songs in the history of idol songs. Go do yourself a favor and listen to it. OMG. This is literally me right now. Went to the psych today. I had it booked for the morning, so I was pretty worried that I wasn't gonna wake up for it. But Pichon woke me up in time and it went really well. I'm so good. Fine right now. Oh, her mental darkness is like zero. That's good. Oh, I'm good. Who's streaming? I thought zero mental darkness was good. You made her too mentally stable to be a streamer? I feel personally attacked. I feel personally attacked right now. This game is personally attacking me. I feel like the game is calling me out. The worst fate, becoming a normie. I'm like actually in shock right now. I'm like in mental shock. This hits a little too close to home. This hits a little too close to home for me. As you guys know, most of my Val pals are normies. So Oh man. Don't ever become a normie. You know, I tried once to become a normie and it did not work. I never had any friends to play games with, lol. I can't believe I'm spilling my heart out here. Oh my god, wait. You guys want to hear a really sad story? You guys want to hear a really sad story? So more recently, I've made more like friends that actually play video games. But for a really long time, like I said, a lot of my Val pals are normies, right? And so I didn't have people to play games with. So I actually, and so like, I think for a while I was playing a lot of Overwatch and stuff, but like if you're a girl and you play Overwatch, like it's like unplayable. Like you can't play on voice chat because it's just unplayable. Everyone will just shit on you. And then, so I would never play with voice chat. And like it's literally like half the time if you're a girl on voice chat, people will just be like you're a girl? Are you really a girl? I'm like, why does it matter? Can we just play the stupid game? Like, God. Anyway, so I was like really sad because I had nobody to play Overwatch with. And so I joined these like groups. I joined these random groups. This is like so sad. I used to join these random groups that were like girl gamer girl gamer groups, like Discords or like Reddits and stuff, and it was really sad. Did I make any friends in those groups? No, because I am really socially awkward, so I couldn't talk to anybody in there, and I was really awkward and nervous. But yeah, I at one point in my life I was very sad and I wanted to play games with people, but I had no one to play with, so I would join random online girl gamer communities but not talk. But it's okay now. I have and that was one of the reasons why I wanted to start VTubing, actually, because I wanted to find more like-minded people and make friends. And so I have, and now I have more people to play games with and stuff. No, it's not sad to reach out to groups, but it's sad to reach out to a group and not talk. It's sad to be like, I have no friends, so I'm going to join this group of people to make friends and then not make friends with a single person there, to just not say anything. That was me. Anyway, I'm... The answer here is, I am Ame. This game is the story of my life, except for the cutting part. God. When your mom makes a game about you, dang, that sounds so sweet. Unfortunately, this is not in a necessarily good way. Your mom makes a game calling you out on your bullshit is what it feels like, to be honest. I'm going to go to the next one.